We're tracking breaking news right now. Not your typical high-speed chase, this one involving a garbage truck. A viewer sending us this video on Highway 287 near Broomfield. Boulder police telling us someone stole a disposal truck and was speeding and driving recklessly, going through yield signs. 7 News found that garbage truck in its resting place near Midway Boulevard. We're told the driver was taken into custody.